Okay, so this next up, we got Wogah the Crafter, who I really, really want. But to get him, we're going to have to open up this area. Right now, all of this is enemy territory, so we kind of need to take out some outposts and such. So let's fast travel there and see what we can do. Supposed to be a bag around here somewhere. Okay. There we go. Secret stash. Oh, it's nighttime. Let's wait till the daytime, shall we? I don't really want to die. You have anything here that we need? Full. Use a couple more of those. Cut more of those. 50 in my pack. Good stuff. Sleep until dawn. And we're fine, even though there's enemies all around us.
You know.
Just goes to show, if you've got enemies all around you, you just need to have a good old sleep and you'll be fine in the morning. That's the way it works. Apparently. Okay, it's a new day and a fresh start. Let's go take it out. Oh, now I'm on fire. Literally. I really wish I had the grappling hook. That's kind of why we're finding the crafter. That's one of the reasons. One of the many reasons. Come back soon. We're going this way. There's a thingy going on ahead. Winder event. Oh. Bad guys. I hate it when the event's over before you know it. It's supposed to be... Oh, here he is. You're right, man. I wonder where you've gone.
Tihi Magistrada.
You're welcome, mate. Just try and get back in one piece, huh? Try not to die on the way back. Okay, let's take a look around. Get some... I got B bombs now, so can have some fun. What's going on?
I guard them, Nash Markham.
Freaking cat. Damn cat. Attacking me when I'm vulnerable. Oh great, you brought friends, huh? It's funny, they never come until you're fighting something. I think we can tame those cats now, can't we? Check our skills. Yeah, we can. Sweet, we need to use bait on them, though. Get that bait going. I have, I have plenty of bait, I think, so... Pretty much good to go. But first, I'd rather capture the, I'll capture that campfire. Then think about getting cats. Being stalked. Stupid lion. You got time for your sliding shenanigans. Slay close by. Damn, he's fast. Okay, this looks like the place. A lot of wildlife around, so gotta be careful. Let's just check the map. Yeah, this is the place. The Kapal outpost. Don't see any bad guys around. Something going on over here. It's fighting. Guess we found the guy who's playing the drums. That's the guy. Oh, we got a wolf in here, huh? How many more in these tents? This tent has no entrance. Okay, I'm pretty confident we got all the ones around here. Let's check the cave. Oh, there's one. That's all of them. Nice stealth run there. First of 15, huh? Kapal outpost. And here come the Wogah. Yeah, we own this now. Any goodies around? Maybe in this cave here. Let's check it out, shall we? cave leads down here. Ah, it's a shortcut. Cool, so we take another bit of territory from the enemy. So apparently our man is like right there, so it's not far away at all. He's almost within our territory. So we might as well go for him next. Maybe avoid the tribal clash, because that's not really on our agenda. I want to meet the guy this episode, so... Let's see how our people are doing. Seems like someone's seems like some of these are Wenju that got killed. Very sad. Alright, let's get out of here. Come on. Come on, Wolfie. Sometimes he likes to lag behind. So we want to kind of head this way, but not quite this way. Let's just make sure we've got enough arrows. We need more hardwood. There's some wood over there. Oh. There's some bad guys coming. Sharpshooter. You alright, mate? He doesn't sound very happy. Just freed the bugger. Damn, he's further away than I thought. I thought that was much closer. It seems to be like really close, but I don't know, 400 feet is 400 feet. There's a lot of bad stuff behind us. Get wrecked. Yeah, not so tough now, I. Stupid dolls. Stupid D-holes. Don't you feel silly? Not your friends, huh? I'm not sure if we claimed that before, I presume we have. Spawn point. Let's check it out real quick. Yeah, I think we've already been here before. Oh, some good stuff here. We need some of that for building up the housing. Come on then. Yeah, you better run. Looks like they ran into a lion. Yeah, nice hat, man. Let's get some herbs. Yeah. There's one happy wearing, horn wearing man. Okay, he's on the other side of the river, so we need to cross. Question is it safe here? One way to find out. I'm always wary of whatever lurks in the water. Come on. Okay, it looks like he doesn't want to come. Hopefully he'll teleport. Yep. That'd be good. Am I supposed to reach that? Oh, I need fire, I think. The only problem with that is set fire to our wolf and everything else. This is a bit time consuming really, just for one slate. That's a lot of time they demand for one slate. There could have been something really good. Could have been. Oh, there's a thing going on over here. Is full of flint. Okay, what's going on up here? I died. Never mind. Bad luck. Ah, we got here too late. You ruined it, you muppet. Ah. Sorry, mate. We tried. There was too many. I wasn't expecting a ranged guy with a helmet. Where's his body? There it is. Okay. Let us continue. Friends over there. Okay, the fella should be around here somewhere. He's below us? What? Is there like a cave I'm not aware of? Yeah, here's the cave. Oh. Shelter of the Lost, it's called. Nice place you got here. Oh, tell me.
Winter. Night. most of him are ninja. Ah, Dijam Shanti, Maigatsu Tagata, Udam Warwai. Smarka, Smaigan.
Trapped, huh? Let's see if we can get our way out of here. Pack is full of meat. Guess we need to burn this. So. So that falls down, I guess, or something. Or it reveals this. There we go. Woo-hoo. And the cave's full of nasty stuff. Bodies around here. It's not a good sign. Yep. Burn, baby, burn. That's one down. Jaguars, huh? Grappling hook now. Sweet. You found an odd useful tool. Use it to climb. Alright, let's pull ourselves out of here. Anything behind them, though. No. Oh! There was. It's my last spear. Kitties. guess. Hey, anything's better after those mountain lions. Man, those lions kill me. Jaguar's got nothing. So you kill a lot of enemies here. Get out. Let's go see him again. Let's see if he's in a better mood. I'm not falling for that end this time.
Queen. Pasta. Kala. Saiwai Shashwai. Hasar Urusis.
Sweet boy.
Balminja, Tachis la Daisu. Ma Hasar Urusis, mi pichauda.
Shashwaidam. Una tarai. Uwincha Guaifa.
Budaf, my gun. Sashwar so daishan hasar urusi sancha. Hai mi.
Fair deal. Right, so we got. What did we get fire for? Oh, we walked over that fire. I just want to do the hand before we head on out. If we can. It says it's above, though. Huh. Yeah, we'll come back another time. I want to go build his house, if we can. Since today's objective is done. Yeah, we still need more materials. We might not have enough for him actually. I don't see him anyway. Yeah, I don't see him. Did he head west? Do we have to do his quest first? Crafter confronted the... Huh? What the hell's going on there? There's somewhere else we have to go, I guess? Huh. We already talked to the guy. Were we supposed to do a mission for him or what? Hang on a sec. Let's see what we can do. Okay, so just because you've done that doesn't mean you have him. You have to do his quest, which is to get some rocks. I wasn't sure because some like I thought the getting out of the trap was the quest. It wasn't. So getting out of the trap is not the quest. You have to get some rocks. Someone tells me it's not going to be that easy to get these rocks either. But yeah, that's was a little bit unclear there. Hello, friend. So, campfire now. Well, there was an objective thing right here, so I guess it's hidden somewhere. Is this stuff? Let's burn these. I don't know if it helped, but investigate.
Not quite.
Nothing. Okay. Okay. So it was like a guide to show us where it was. Safe. Obviously not. Come on. There we go. Whew, that had my heart pounding. Damn fish. Good mountaineering, yeah? Swim again. Yeah, looks like we're gonna have to swim a bit. I'm determined to get this crafted, damn it. Here we go. Come on. Just wanna climb this. How about this? There we go. Look for the roots. Yeah, my annoyance camped. It's camped. This is crawling. That's not good. Fuck your mission zone. Man, what a mess. Now then, how do we get down there? That's the question. It's the good stuff right there. Ah, we can grapple. Forgotten crater, huh? Obsidian. I believe it's obsidian. Oh, Wolfie. Any more around here? Doesn't look like it. Keep our eyes open. There's another one down there. Oh man. There's one under the water. Is there nasty down there? That's the question. Doesn't seem so. Okay, we only need one more. Question is, where is the next one? Check up here, shall we? Yes, there's the last one. And now he's joined the village, okay. Good to know. Now we can head back to the village. Phew. And we got a skill point. Yeah. I think I'm gonna go for I've actually got three. I think I might go for village resources on the minimap. Or an extra health bar. I think I'm gonna go that requires six, never mind. I mean, fast wall crouch would be nice, yeah. How many does that only needs one, so we can get that. Fast wall crouched. And we'll get that. Nice. Let's go talk to our new friend if we can. Need more reeds and stuff. Is he chilling out down here?
My God! Stuff, my God!
This man.
Winja Kwaifa, Tatis la Taticham, Winja Baldaha, Madame Shidausa, Samshar Madus Damsha.
Fair enough, man. We'll see what we can do. Yeah, we have the stuff. Sweet. Looks like he's got some help as well. New craftable packs and belts available. That's what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Let's see what quests he's got for us.
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Hiya. Shwaldam darfam qua.
Why that? So, Nago. Shwalda! Oh! Faran Parkon! Uraf Nago Bauga. Faran Parkon Shwada, Su! Now a Quarvi Taticham. A Quarvi Baluga Snagway!
What's that unlocked? Difficulty hard. Climb the cliff with your grappling claw. Gather rare feathers from the nest. So that's probably to get us a better grappling hook, I guess. Alright, man. You take it easy, okay? Have fun building. It's all starting to come together, guys. Ooh, got another skill point. Very nice. Let's see. Finding more rare stone, wood, and reeds when gathering. Hey, that's good. That requires two, though. We got nothing else that only needs one. Oh, we can do crafting now, right? Craft two clubs instead of one. Traps? Hey, vicious traps. Two bait instead of one from the weapon wheel. Cool. But yeah, nothing we really need right now, I think. 2 hours instead of one. That's more of a convenience thing, isn't it? Tag enemies. Yeah. I want to make more stuff, really. But yeah, I think I'm going to leave it up here, guys, while I have a look through here. I hope you enjoy this episode. Till next time. Owl attack? Yeah, definitely.